If still in place, remove the grass bag assembly from the mower. Now detach the old grass bag by unhooking the plastic retainers from the frame. Install the new grass bag by sliding it over the frame, then secure the plastic retainers on the frame rods. Lift up the rear door and position the grass bag assembly on the mower. Release the rear door to hold the bag in place, and your lawnmower should be ready for use.